very good at crashing.
Very powerful, but going up, very weak. So you could probably, if he didn't move, obviously, go over and just hold his jaw down.
Oh man.
That is an ex-turtle.
That turtle is a goner.
Do you hear that?
Yeah. Oh. It's breathing out after all that exercise.
Yeah. That is a big croc.
He's huge.
I'd love him to get out of the water when he's finished eating, just so we can get a good idea of just how big he is.
He's huge. There we go. He's huge. You see his tail?
Oh, wow.
He swallowed him all. He's massive. Oh, here comes the other one. Oh my god! Oh, that is freaky!
Uh-oh, is it coming up here?
Good.
That's where he caught it?
I didn't catch it. There it goes. Oh, crunch. Oh, they're going to go after the intestines.
Oh, the vultures are going
to see. Yeah, you see the intestines on the ground?
Okay.
And should I go now?
Yeah.
Oh, he's coming up.
No, he's not. I can't stop.
Oh, yeah, I got it.
Well, he wants to go after those intestines. He's
going to
try to get that, those intestines.
He's going to...
just really wants that intestine.
He's getting it. He's just as entertaining as the gator.
What is it in weights?
He's just trying to...
test the waters.
Yeah.